After our victory, we are the hands of God.